Welcome back.
That wasn't recorded.
That's good. My secret love confessions are forever hidden. Handle
it. You shall all never know. Let us try. What? Console what? No. Speed. That is correct.
You like speed?
I do like speed.
This is my speed least favorite. Today we are playing my least favorite map. Burped again! Yes, you did. What was that then? Am I just imagining things?
I don't know. I didn't burp. I sat backwards.
No, it must have been the chair, the couch then made a weird noise.
How dare you?
How dare I accuse you?
I won!
Twister shield! Twisters flips you for less times. Good beautiful job. That's never gonna help, because like...
I have no idea.
like every, like, 3 out of 5 races, you don't actually deal with the Twister. So, there's beautiful a good chance that will be... So this is my least favorite map. I don't think I mentioned this. Did I mention
this?
I
hate this map. Yeah.
It's the worst. I always like coming last. It's a disaster.
Oh well.
So this will be fun. Get ready. Boink! I did it! See, I don't You did. You tried and didn't get it at all.
Yeah, that failed.
But last time you got it all 3 and I got none. No. Like I'm not sure exactly the technique on.
See.
Blowfish.
Blowfish.
Oh jeez. Is that what it was called?
Yeah.
I was really paying attention.
Oh,
dear. So no, the reason why I don't like this is because like if you don't like maintain your momentum, you might like fall off an edge because you don't have enough momentum. Yeah, and then you like get set back and it's just a disaster. Push on! So you have to be super careful.
Yeah. Oh no.
Like no. That is no longer the case. Look, see, boom! Off to the side of the building. Oh my god. It's a disaster. And I think
what the hell?
See what I mean? Like, this map is the worst.
Okay, I know.
Literally the worst.
That was not good. I'm in 7th.
This is just, it's terrible. And it's not my fault. Oh, you better make sure to explode it before you go all the way. Cosmic smash!
Oh, great, and it slowed me right down.
Oh, no. I'm actually doing surprisingly well, considering. If this map wasn't good for me, as a pro.
I'm wanting to flip it. Like, flip the remote, like, shake the remote to flip it.
Oh. Why, is that how they do it in Mario?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. That's one way of doing it.
Oh no, I've been iced.
It actually works quite well.
Pudding! I'm sure it does. I mean, isn't that how like the one on the Wii works? Like you have to actually use the...
Yeah, it's exactly the same controls, pretty much. Or you can, I mean, there are multiple controls.
Except the Wii is like way prettier. Because every time I go
so
into Kmart, Walmart, Supermarket store, there's always a thing on display for
it is an amazing one. We really need to play it.
Well, too bad.
Well, I'll just play it by myself.
You will! Like the loser you are!
Or I'll play with like my brother or
your
one
cat?
Of my friends.
Your cat brother?
Yeah.
Nobody knows what that means. But I just assume that Edward's brother is a cat. For various reasons. Ice. What was it? Was it because...
I don't know
you
why
said that, like, you had your brother like got a ball for his birthday, so I just assumed he was a cat or something? You said something like...
I swear I didn't say that.
I don't know what you said, but something about his present sounded like it was for a cat. So I just assume.
Yeah, I have something in your mind.
That your brother was a cat.
No!
So, Edward's got a cat for a brother, which is a bit strange.
You know his friend's voice, correct?
Really?
Or at least one of them.
Hello, cat brother!
Shout out to Matt!
Should I say, meow meow, meow 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 meow? There you go. Only he'll understand that.
I don't think he will.
As a cat, he will. Hey, look, I'm fluent in cat.
I don't think my brother actually will. He sometimes does. But his friends watch them more than
Well, if he does, he'll get that incredible cat joke.
No, he won't.
Yes, he will. Because he's
a cat.
He is. Why don't you... Look.
Because your mind is...
But I know he is your brother. I understand. But he is also a cat. And it's okay to have a cat for a brother.
It's okay to admit it. It's okay. I honestly have no idea where you got it.
I'm not sure. It's something you said that screwed it off. I didn't just like come up to you and go, is your brother a cat?
Yeah, but it was something that didn't make any sense. Like, I wasn't implying he's a cat.
Well, no, I know you were.
Something in your mind just put 2 and 2 together.
You don't need to imply he's a cat because he is a cat.
Sure. Why don't we just say Finals back.
Finally.
And I'm still in fourth place.
Oh no! And now you can catch up because we're in flight mode. I can't do the flying stuff at all.
Oh no.
Flying. I'm leaving. I don't know when I'll get back again. My high-pitched voice. Good job. You don't get boosts for flipping in the thing. Really? That was great. Oh, dear. Is this the final lap? I think so. Pew! No. Please.
Come on, Wreck-It Ralph.
Oh, God.
Time you wreck it.
Wreck-It. You're not Wreck-It. Oh, no, Wreck-It Ralph.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh. Believe in yourself. Oh, dear. Okay, I'm actually doing surprisingly well. And by surprisingly well, I'm
time. Ballers.
No! Shoot. Oh, that didn't work. Stop. No, please.
Rocket randomly.
Oh, no.
Why am I... What?
What are you doing?
I don't know what's happening.
Go forwards! Okay. Go see what I mean? This is a really bad map.
Yeah. I had no idea what just happened. Oh.
I can just, like, comfortably stroll to the end. Pull up. Very slowly, since I'm like really far ahead.
You have to keep rubbing my face in it.
I will rub your face in it.
Well, I will rub your face in my face when I...
I beg your pardon?
When I beat you in Mario.
You're gonna rub my face in your face.
I don't know.
That's probably the least offensive thing you could do. Of all the places you could rub someone's face on your body, your face is probably the least offensive.